Welcome back. An artificial heart recipient is now home.
Troy Golden walked out of his Integris home this morning, and tonight he's already adjusting to life outside the watch of his doctors there in his new home. It's new at 10.
First time in Oklahoma, second time in the United States. This is absolutely incredible.
That's how doctors describe seeing Troy Golden getting ready to walk out of the hospital. Last month we introduced you to Troy. He had just received his artificial heart. It takes blood out of his body and circulates it through. Today, Troy prepared to go home.
I'm feeling good. I'm ecstatic to go home. I'm ecstatic that this artificial heart has given me a chance to wait for a heart transplant.
Troy says since the surgery, he's gotten progressively better.
No longer really get short of breath. I'm getting stronger every day.
And as for the first thing when he gets home, Troy already has that planned out.
Probably hug my dog. Since my kids aren't there, since they'll be in school.
It's a wonderful story. Doctors will still monitor Troy. They say that the artificial heart is only a temporary solution until a donor heart is found.